That response by Fleury says it all, doesn't it? You need a break sometimes, and Josh Anderson, who's just been snake bit, been a tough task for him. He hasn't had a point in the last 12 games, and he gets a gift. It gets tipped right here, so it's not icing. So Fleury comes out to play, bobbles it. Hasn't been a busy night for Fleury, and there has trouble with it. Anderson goes to the front of the net, and you know, there's moments you just need a break. Tried to backhand it down into the corner, hit his left skate right out in front, and that frustration's there. But the 3,500 here at the Bell Center have something to stand up for, and we got ourselves a tie game.
His first goal in 13 games, his first goal on 27 shots, and it was a